Posted. Well, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Roi des Thunes, Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit. And you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold again. You don't see.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his Grace had put in when he took over down below.
Double time, lads. Grace isn't fond of tardiness.
No way.
Who are you? No closer. Don't touch me.
Place my bones, eh? Just watch him, the idiot.
Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a grand view from the top. Stop right there! You're trying to muscle it on my domain! Dancing away! Why? I only want to cave you, bloody head! You're a joke! Don't!
Fancy a drink, Baker?
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
I don't know who his Grace's new friends are. They're squeezing us drier than stones.
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder what they'll take this.
I could have sworn you came this way. He pissed off in a hurry. Things. I was right behind the bastard.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? You know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God, help me.
Thank you.
isn't the best barkeeper.
Let it all stop.
Ça brille, que pour sûr c'est de l'or. Mais non, je n'ai pas rayé.
Que signifie ce bagarre? Qu'est-ce qui a pu causer cette agitation?
Parie qu'il va se rompre le cou.
A-t-il perdu la raison ?
Pourquoi chercher à passer si inaperçu ?
Je vous ai fait plaisir quand je vous ai dit.
suis sûr qu'il t'écoutera avec attention pendant que ces cerbères te briseront les os.
Je te promets que ton
attention. J'ai failli partir en l'année.
Je me sens mal.
Il va se rompre le cou.
Oh, yeah.
révolution.
Ce sac à vin me fait perdre mon temps.
Piss off, you lot.
Informative, to say the least. That should smoke them out.
Ah!
let you!
You'll see the bastards put it now!
Hey, hey, hey. Wait,
the district. You men, with me.
I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, we, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Embarrassing.
Something to compare.
Siaga.
You can't run forever.
Still relying on those little hidden knives. Tut, tut. Not so close! Lovely to see you, assassin. Down to the two of us, assassin. My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats?
pompous fool. If I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy! Intrigue! A rapidly thickening plot! Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The Smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léon.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
La chute à chaque instant.
Good evening, sir. Previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again. It seems someone has been helping themselves to the wine cellar.
Some light-fingered servant, no doubt. I've seen that gardener poking about in places where he offers.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassalle's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Hello, my friend.
fast. Here.
Quelqu'un peut-il me dire ce qui se passe?
Chose d'excès est déconseillée. On a déjà évoqué ce point par ailleurs.
Come here, you!
Sujet au vertige.
Quelle attention de votre part!
Merci.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
Thank you.
se passe quelque chose.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
Please, why are you doing that?
Monsieur Germain, the silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
No time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine. Let's go.
No. They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
This way.
As you say.
Wait here. Wait here.
Prisoner.
Germain! Change of plans. No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
On dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. May I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
All right, Lafreniere. Where are you hiding?
Coming for us now, are you?
Didn't dream that.
To put all these.
Move!
happens, the planets are big. Guns from Bavaria. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around. Maybe I should have thought this through. Hide in plain sight. Right.